As the school year comes to a close, more student athletes announcing where they're continuing their education and athletic career. In Statesboro, Trinity Christian standout Peyton Suggs putting pen to paper Friday afternoon. With family by her side, Suggs signing to play volleyball at Converse University in Spartanburg, South Carolina.
The school, it felt like everybody reached out to the community. Everybody was involved. And that really spoke out to me. That was something I think was a big deal. And that's, I really love that about that school, how they treated everybody like family. So that was a big deal and part of my decision also.
Meanwhile, on the south side of Savannah, check this out. Windsor Forest football standout Kerwin Tatnall headed north. Tatnall signing to hit the books and field at Ripon College in Wisconsin.